fact of weather and season, we were studying about in detail what is weather, what is season, and what is climate, okay? In the last class we have learned. And we know that weather changes several times during the day. And the satellite taking the picture from the space of the cloud and forecasting the weather, okay? They are sending some weather report like this. Through the satellite only we are getting. So today we are going to learn the factor that affects weather. And there are 8 factors that affect weather. So I am writing the name of all the 8 factors here. First is, so there are 8 factors that affects the weather. So first is wind, speed and direction, second is temperature, third is air pressure and force, then fourth is clouds, fifth is humidity, sixth is visibility, then seven is precipitation is rain. Then 8 is sunlight. So these are the 8 factors, okay? These are the 8 factors that affects weather. And go and search the weather report in mobile, you will find these factors only written over there. So temperature is from this to this, air pressure is from this much, wind speed is this, and in this direction, humidity is this percentage, visibility is this. So all the factor will be written over there. You go and see, okay? So what, these are the 8 factors that affect weather. First is the wind speed and direction, okay? First is the wind speed and direction. Second is temperature, okay? Second is temperature. Third is air pressure and force. And then fourth is clouds. How much cloud is there, that also we can. And then humidity, visibility, precipitation, and sunlight. So one by one we will discuss in detail about each factor. So today we can discuss about these 3 factors, wind speed, temperature and air pressure, one by one, okay? In this class we will learn about these factors. So wind speed and direction. There is one instrument also that is known as weather clock to know the direction of wind. Okay. So there is one instrument known as weather clock. Okay, this instrument help us to find the direction of the wind. Here is one cock is will be there. It is given in your book also. And there will be the direction will be given over there, and which if the wind is blowing, then the face of the cock will be changed in which direction. So wind is blowing in that direction only. So from this we can find the direction of the wind. The name of the instrument is weather cock. So the speed and direction of the wind affect the weather of a place. Okay, speed and direction both is affecting the weather of the place. Okay, wind that blow from sea to land is different from the wind that blow from land to sea. Okay, wind which is blowing from sea to land, it will different. What is blowing from land to sea? From the sea to land, maybe in the morning it will be pleasant, cool here, okay, cool wind, and at night it will be little cold like this. So what the wind is blowing from sea to land and from land to sea is different, okay, the temperature is different. Also a storm has a different effect as compared to gentle wind. So if wind speed is from this to this, then weather is pleasant weather. Okay, if there is no wind, then also in summer season, no, it is not good. But if it is very strong wind, the speed is very much, it can destroy the building and everything. So wind speed affects the weather, you can see here. Okay, some if wind speed in within some limit, it will be pleasant. If it is more than that limit, it will become a storm and it is dangerous for us. Then second is temperature. Temperature refers to the hotness and coldness of a thing. That we have learned. What is temperature? Temperature is hotness and coldness of the things. So here we are talking about the temperature of environment. Okay, not of anything. We are talking about the temperature of environment. When the air is hot, we feel hot and we say weather is hot, and we can measure the temperature using thermometer. We are measuring the temperature using thermometer. If the air is hot, then weather is hot. If the air is cold, then weather is cold. Okay, so it also affects the weather. Okay, temperature. Now next is air pressure and force. Air pressure and force is a form of cyclones, typhoons, tornadoes bring sudden and powerful change in the weather. So due to change in the air pressure, these storms, tornado, typhoon, how it came? The air rushes from high pressure to low pressure zone. If some by some suddenly if the pressure of some area will be decreases, okay, due to maybe very hot temperature is there and that, and so maybe from by any reason, if the pressure, air pressure of some area is decreases, like that here is air pressure is low now, then the air which is in high pressure zone will suddenly rush to this area. Okay, suddenly it will rush to this area from high pressure zone to this is low pressure zone. Okay, low pressure zone, and due to this movement, due to this sudden movement, it brings typhoons, tornadoes, and cyclones. And you are knowing that how much effects they are creating in our life, how much dangerous it is, and it is also changing the weather also. Suddenly weather of the place is changed due to these things, okay? So today we have learned how wind speed and direction affects the weather, how temperature affects the weather, and how air pressure and force affects the weather. So thank you and have a nice day, children. Bye bye.